To another story we've been following throughout the weekend and today, a Jacksonville man who saved his children from dangerous waters found dead. Police say a beach patrol from Jacksonville Fire and Rescue found a man who drowned here at Huguenot Park. That's where we find On Your Side's Troy Kless tonight, joining us live with more. Troy.
Yeah, thank you, Anthony. I was told by ocean rescue crews that it was in the northern part of the beach here at Huguenot Park where the man was found. And you can see that some beachgoers are feeling a little bit cautious about going back into the water after the tragedy that occurred this weekend. The waves rolled in at Huguenot Park where a man playing in the water with his children drowned on Sunday. After a long search, his body found Monday morning.
I'm so sorry for your loss. We are sending our prayers to the family.
Rhea Kim Bao from Jacksonville says it hasn't deterred others from going into the water. A relative who did not want to identify the man says he and his two children were not far from shore when they were pulled further out into the ocean. The victim put his two kids on the sandbar, but the adult did not make it, according to the relative. A human chain was formed to save the kids, according to police. Kim Bao also keeping the victim's family in her prayers.
It's a very sad story, but as you can see, they did not close the beach.
And the beach was closed for about an hour after the discovery was made early this morning. Now, lifeguards saying those rip guards over this past weekend posing problems for even the most experienced of swimmers. Reporting live at Huguenot Park, Troy Kless, First Coast News, On Your Side.